Hello guys, today I wanted to share with you which is the quick detailer that I use to maintain my ceramic coated BMW 535i. As you can see, I got three main products. My first one is CarPro Reload. Reload is the CarPro sealant for ceramic coated vehicles, especially for their Sigwart's line of product. Reload is a silica spray sealant which has more than 5% of CiO2, which is basically silica, and Reload has a duration of approximately between 3 and 9 months. Reload is one of the most recognized sealant in the detailing business. So Reload is the first ingredient that I'm going to be mixing with the other two. The other product that I will be mixing is Eco. Eco is CarPro waterless wash and quick detailer. I use Eco to clean up, for example, a layer of dust, bird poop, or things like that. Eco has a lot of lubricity, and this is concentrated, so you can dilute it. Also, Reload is also concentrated. So mixing these two along water, I create a quick detailer that I read in the CarPro forums. And basically what you can do is get a 32 ounce bottle and mix 2 ounces of Reload with 2 ounces of Eco and diluted water, and you get this quick detailer. This is a 32 ounce bottle which I use as a quick detailer. Here I have the 2 ounces of Reload, 2 ounces of Eco, and the rest is diluted water. With this, I maintain weekly my car after every wash, and it provides some slickness along some short-term protection. And it won't provide the long protection of Reload, but it will provide some protection for at least a few weeks, so it comes very handy. So this is my quick detailer. I hope you learn something new. If you have a ceramic coated vehicle, I want to try this solution. So thanks for watching. Bye.